It's coming to an end, that's La Liga, and Real Madrid got the perfect chance to win it. All we need to do is just fight and fight. With only two games remaining, Real Madrid must get a win, must win against Villarreal and Athletic Bilbao. However, we must hope that Atletico Madrid drop points against Real Valladolid or Osasuna. Barcelona is definitely out of the title race. We're not going to even talk about them. But if Real Madrid and Atletico Madrid finish somewhere on the same amount of points, then Real Madrid is going to win the league based off head-to-head stats. As we've seen in our latest match against Granada, Zidane went with a very young team. The fullbacks Marvin Park, and Miguel Gutierrez. Miguel was the one who assisted Modric's goal, the opening goal for us. He has been amazing in the entire game. I don't remember him getting substituted. He played the entire match, if I'm not mistaken. But all I can say is, we need to hold on to this and fight to the last minute. I'm sure that Atletico Madrid may drop points, but we just got to hope. It's only two games remaining, and with two wins, it's all in our hands. It's in our bloody hands. Let's go. Let's make this our 35th La Liga title.